it down. The last one.
That ain't it. Photoshop's real.
No, same as always was, you know. Just been soreness and stuff for the last weeks, but like I said, we got a couple more games, so I'll figure it out, but I'm ready to go.
Thank you.
perspective, why does this team so consistently successful, especially for the kids, you know.
KT, leave us with one gem, baby. We just need one piece of advice.
All right, folks, that's all. That's all.
I guess.
I literally talking about this. What I planned, it's like dreamed of growing up there, my guy. And this
interview. Man, it seemed a lot longer than just a year ago, right? Now, you know, just all the ups and downs of a rookie season. But for us to be here, completely two almost completely different people, you know, it's been through so much more since then. But it's cool.
It's amazing. I mean, it's a blessing for us to be in this position. Not too many people get to be here, especially as a rookie, and making history as a young athlete to, like, be in a playoff or NBA finals.